What is up, guys, and how is it going? We are back some more Okami. Been a long break. Holidays were really hectic for me. A lot of family stuff to do, but we are back. Back on a regular schedule, I hope. Alright. I hope everyone had a good holiday, enjoyed spending it with their family, and got everything they wanted for Christmas. I definitely got a lot of cool things for Christmas. Alright, so gotta remember where we left off. We were exploring this area. Gotta remember where we gotta go. Senshu filled, huh? Alright, let's explore. What is this? I can't dig right here. No idea what it is. Let's fight this guy though. I still remember how to fight, that's good. Nice. I have a lot of yen. Well, it's nighttime now. I don't know what to do here. Let's go up this way. We'll explore up here first. That'll be our new tactic. After we kill this guy. As long as not none of those stupid drum people. Nice! Not bad, not bad. Man, these guys just keep respawning. Could you not? Go away. Get wrecked. There we go. Of course it is. Hi. Wait. Oh, that's the dojo. We won't go to the dojo right now. Oh, there's that guy. Ugh! Stop respawning! Go away forever. Get wrecked. Bye. There we go. All right. Need to, what's this way? Let's go this way. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. I wonder if they're more prominent at night. Oh, it's a stupid drum guy. My least favorite jerk. Guess I'll get a lot of money though. All right, this dude. Still gotta find a better strategy to fight him. I know you have to get behind him somehow. Alright, he's dead. Sweet. Time could have been better, but hey. I see a chest, though. Contains useful information. Alright, I'll check it out later. I know I can't swim yet. Gotta make sure it's filled in really good. Maybe? Oh, there we go. And then a digging spot? How do I do an explosion? I don't think I have that power yet. Do I? At bloom, sunrise, rejuvenation. Yeah, I don't have it yet. So I think that's a point where I have to come back. That's death. Alright. And I think I have to wait until I can swim to go anywhere. Ooh, what's this? Moonshine. All right. I thought that was a chick for a moment. What? How does a shrine wait? Oh. I think there's monsters everywhere. Okay. They come out at night, okay. All right, here we go. Oh. The Ents Wolfer. Okay. Let's go. I got it. Get rep, bull. Oh, missed. No. There. Boom. Got him. Nice. Yeah, it was on the list. Well, it found us. I don't know how we found it. We literally just walked out of the shrine. How does he know their names? Wait. I'm not gonna give him a reward right now. I'm gonna wait until we get them all. Let's go into the moon shrine or moon cave. Oh, it's so pretty. Because there's a darkness over the land, bro. Where you been? Where you been? That little bug thing's annoying. Not gonna lie. I doubt we can even go here yet. Nope. So I need to do something to unlock it, okay. So I can't go here yet. Which is a bummer. To be honest, I really don't know where to go right now other than just explore. So I guess that's what we'll do. Oh, you're back again? It's gonna bug me. Right in the butt. He's almost dead anyways. Now he's dead. Bye. Oh, wow. It doesn't stay nighttime that long. So that's Kamuki Village. Okay, let's go this way then. Whoa, controls are going crazy. Alright. Where are we? What the fuck? Flying fish? What? Oh, this is an enemy? How do you get him down here? Just wreck him. There, should be dead now. What? A flying fish. That's new. That is definitely super new. Gunpowder? Ooh. Hold on. Just trying to make this place look a little nicer. And I'm gonna rob your chest. Oh, at night. Okay. Anything behind your house? Some pots. There you go. Making friends. Now to wreck this guy. Bye. Okay, at some point we have to get like some type of power or something so where we can swim. I feel like it, like that's gonna come across one of these days. But I need that to blow that up, okay, so we have to come back here at night. Continue just going this way, see where this goes. I think it's just a big circle. See, there's another wall. Do you like seeds? Sorry, I don't have herbs for the bunnies. So I think we probably need to go back to Kamuki Village. Talk to Sakya. There we go. I'm not gonna talk to you right now. Or head to the village, make our way there at least. You're dead. You should be dead. And you should be dead. Oh my gosh. So many of you guys. It's ridiculous. Come here. You're dead. Thank you. I wonder if there's like a combo achievement or something. OMG, I'm done. I want to make progress. Just want to make progress. Dude, this dude is everywhere. Is this another digging spot or a spot I need to blow up? Looks like a spot I need to blow up. How do I get it there? Wait. How the F do I get to the village? This way? Oops. Don't, no. Aw, you just had to go in the water. That's a long fall. Let's go. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Nope. I gotta do all of this. Damn it. There we go. Let my ink regen. And there we go. If I can get as much praise, I can level up, which is the goal. We haven't seen everything there is to see. Moon cave. What? All right, okay. Fine. Jeez. So I need. This one spot. I'm not too sure. Okay, let's go to the dojo. We'll go there first. Go. Wow. He's named after a rice dish, a Japanese rice dish. That's funny. Holy fine. Money grabber. Did he just turn his head upside down? That was freaky. He just flipped his head upside down. All right, boss. R2, okay. Kinda. Oh boy. Oops. Nice. I already got it. I'm just spinning. Nice. Is that it? We're done. Yes, I've had enough. Oh, it's so weird that his head's upside down. I don't know how I feel about that. Alright, let's learn. That's good for now. I don't want to learn another one. Okay, let's look at our map. So we need to go. Alright. Up to that thing? I think that'll be a yes. And I know we have to wait for nighttime to see that one guy. Actually, do we go this way? Oh boy. I gotta check the map like 20 million times. No. Apparently there's something up this way? Am I going the right way? Yep. Nighttime. Let's just go rush and talk to that guy. Where was his house? Oh, it's down here. Was it down here? Oh, I don't even remember where the house is. Is it this way? No. Now I have to find his house. Great. Oh my god, I'm trying to do something, you douche. You, bro. I have things to do. Thank you, okay. Let's go. I have to find this dude's house. Where the flick was it? I think it was across. It was across the bridge. This way. Is it up this way? Oh, another demon gate. Oh, forget it! I missed. Oh my god, just die! Taking too long. Okay, now they should be dead. No, he's not dead. There. Can you hurry up? I'm trying to go talk to a pyro guy. I went in a giant ass circle. Where was his house? Oh my gosh. Come on, dude. Come on. I hate fighting these guys. I'll fight a flying fish. There we go. Oh, stressed me out. don't know where this guy's house is. Oh, there it is. Huh. Don't you start a fight with me. God! Wreck you. Oh. You get down here. Now you should be dead. Now you should be dead. Can I go talk to this guy before it gets light? All right. Hey, dude.
No, I am.
Oh my gosh. Tom of the Flamey Pyrotechnist. Okay. Your eyes freak me out. Oh, those are your glasses. Okay. Miter Midnight Wonder Boy. What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't think this is safe. Oh my god, we're doing this? I just don't think I have the right... That did absolutely nothing. I don't know what I'm supposed to draw! Sorry, dude, I can't help you. I don't know what to frickin' draw. Oh! A circle, then a line. Alright. Should've paid attention like a dumbass. Let's do it. So a circle. than lime? Ho! Did I get another consolation? Hell yeah, I did. Nope. Not. One there. Oh, cute! Oh, it's got a little baby! I'm ridiculous. Bakugami. Now I can go blow up shit. Nice. Yeah. Okay. So circle. And then... Damn it! It's not that easy, little furball. Yeah. Okay. Oh boy. A rat statue? Oh, I could sell this. Sweet. Sweet, guys. So I think I'm gonna leave that here. Next episode, we're gonna go find those other places we need to bomb and see what treasures lie behind them. If you like what you saw, leave a like or subscribe. See you guys in the next video.